All right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining us now on Skype is Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions. And Evan, it's always great to talk to you. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great, Steve. How are you doing?
I'm doing very well. And congratulations to you and your team announcing your first quarter results. You operate on a May 31st fiscal end to your year. So these are first quarter results and a substantial record year for revenue, record year of growth. Just give me some of the highlights and what you're most excited about.
Yeah, you forgot to mention record stock price as well.
I could only mention so many things. I'll let you mention something.
a lot of records going on here. Yeah, so we're super excited to see the market reaction. We've been working really, really hard to achieve these numbers. It's obviously night and day versus 2018 numbers. We're now in business and generating revenue, generating cash flow, whereas in 2018 we were really just laying the foundation for the business. And this is really just the beginning. I mean, I think I say that pretty much every time I get on your show, is that this is just the beginning. We are just starting to get going in this industry. And we see nothing but blue skies ahead for NexTech.
You also had a gross profit of just under $700,000 compared to, you know, such a small amount. As you mentioned, you're now producing things and that's important. But considering a technology company, for you to have a gross profit is substantial. That's big news.
It is. And we expect that the profit margins will actually improve over time. You know, there's a lot of inefficiencies in the AR industry right now, and we're working through those. We're creating new technology, and when you create new technology, you know, the 1.0 version is never as good as the 2.0 or 3.0 version. And our whole focus right now is on creating more efficient workflows, reducing the time it takes to create AR objects, and we actually have some really exciting news on that front, which we'll share in another segment once we come out with that news. But we're working really hard to increase our margins, increase our revenue, land bigger deals. You know, as you know, as you saw, we just announced that we're going to be launching a 3D AR 360 degree ad network, and we see that as a major source of potential revenue going forward in 2020.
Evan, talk a little bit about, we talked about your deal with Google recently and how big that was going to be for the company. That's not even fixated in these numbers. How excited are you about the ability to create revenue off that particular model that will start sometime in the fall or early 2020?
Sure. So I just want to clarify the Google deal. So what Google's doing is the same thing that Instagram's doing, is the same thing that Facebook's doing. All the major ad networks are preparing for 3D AR advertising. And so Google is really not alone in this. And so the idea with Google is that they're now beta testing 3D ads on their network. But guess what? Instagram is also beta testing. In fact, they're beta testing AR ads. And guess what? Facebook is also beta testing. They have 3D ads on their network today that are kind of a 1.0 version. They're not that exciting, but it's something versus 2D. And then, you know, the goal here is that we're going to have an ad network that NexTech owns, and we're going to be able to create the 3D assets to push those onto Facebook's ad network. Will be integrated once they open it up, and they have not opened it up. Google hasn't opened it up. Facebook or Instagram, none of those, you know, the three horsemen, let's say, in the AR ad space, none of them have opened up their platforms to companies like NexTech or any ad network to integrate with, but they will. And when they do, which we think could happen in the fourth quarter of this year, NexTech will have a leadership position in this new 3D AR ad space, where we'll be able to not just push AR ads onto those platforms, but create the 3D asset. And it's super, super important to understand that piece, because nobody else will be able to have an end-to-end solution, creating the asset and also having a network to put the asset on so that the ads can run on Facebook, Instagram, and Google. It's really a big deal, and it's I think important for investors to understand what we're trying to build here.
Well, congratulations on that, Evan. Congratulations on the numbers as well, and we look forward to more chats in the future.
Thanks, Steve.
All right, Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions.